Katy Perry will help honor iconic Disney character Minnie Mouse with a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame later in January, 18. The fireworks singer will serve as a guest speaker alongside Disney chief executive Bob Iger at the star unveiling ceremony for the fictional character, which is to be held at the Hollywood Boulevard on 22nd of January. Minnie Mouse will receive the 2,627th star on the Walk of Fame to celebrate 90 years since she was first introduced in Disney's Steamboat Willie cartoon. Her male counterpart, Mickey Mouse, was awarded a star in 1978, for his 50th anniversary. After 90 years of serving, looks, and smiles as the polka dot queen, it's time she got that recognition. Katy tweeted, with an applause emoji. It will be a childhood and grown adult dream come true for me that day. Anna Martinez, producer of the Walk of Fame ceremonies, added in a statement, Minnie Mouse is a woman of the ages and her iconic status makes her a great addition to our Walk of Fame. Generations of fans of all ages have been looking forward to her seeing her bright new star. Besides Mickey, Disney characters such as Snow White, Winnie the Pooh, Donald Duck, Tinker Bell and Kermit the Frog have also received star honors over the years. The star will be placed outside the front of the El Capitan Theater, which is operated by the Walt Disney Company and serves as the venue for their film premieres. Katy is currently a judge on the revival of American Idol, which airs on ABC, a Disney subsidiary. She will attend the ceremony on a day off from her witness tour, which finishes in North America at the start of February.